Hello, good morning guys, my name is Bruno, for those of you who doesn't know me, and welcome to another vlog. In today's video guys, I'll be taking you guys all over the place. Honestly, today is Wednesday and I have a hell of a day ahead. So it's about 11 o'clock now, but anyways, today I'm about to start my first thing that I decided to do today, which is to make some food because there's no more food on my fridge. If you guys look on here, there's literally nothing now. Yes, this is what a student fridge look like. There's nothing. The only prep meal that I have left is this bad boy here, which there's not much left for. Right? It's my food. Some chicken, potatoes, and vegetables. That's something I had for lunch. Well, that's not gonna be enough. I need more food, so I've decided to cook more. So yeah. That's what I'm gonna do, cook more stuff. Yeah, it's kind of crazy, but it's also worth remembering. Like when you do a lot of things, work, when you go to uni, then you go to gym or whatever, you don't wanna come home and actually make a full-on meal. That would take forever, that would take your time. So today's Wednesday, I need to like cook something so that when I come back from uni, I go to the gym and then I come home, I won't have to worry about food. Plus you don't want to be buying food every time because it's expensive, mate. You want to be, as a student, you want to be saving as much as you can. So making pasta or spaghetti, rice and all that stuff, potato, some chicken, that's the easiest thing to do, you know. I definitely encourage you guys to go ahead and start cooking more yourselves, man. It's very simple. And the reason I want to film today, actually, good to mention, it's the holiday season. Yes, we are on a break now. We are on a 4-week break, which sounds great, isn't it? As in like, we don't have uni, we don't have lectures and shit like that. But what I do have, personally, I've got 3 exams in January. I've got three assignments. I've got 3 assignments. I've got my quiz. And I have my dissertation to write. And I have a lot of programming to do on my dissertation, on my final year project, because haven't really worked on that a lot, but I might touch on that today. Show you guys what I'm building for my final year project. And yes, it's just crazy. It sounds like, yes, we don't have nothing to do, but in fact, we have a lot to do. These holidays are a bit tricky, but you know what? It's the holiday season. That's why today, right now, it's about almost 12 o'clock, if not already. That's why we don't do like any crazy thing, like go straight to uni right away. That's why I'm gonna cook, chill for a bit, you know. I'm gonna go to town as well. I need to buy my protein powder because that one has finished. If I don't get protein powder, I'll get a mass gainer simply because I'm trying to gain some weight this time. And yeah, we'll see. And also need to buy some clothes for myself actually and see what else we can gain this center. So yeah, I'll bring this along with me and hopefully it should be fun and see what we can get. All right. Let's go ahead and cook, and I'll see you guys in a bit, all right? Anyways, just managed to finish cooking, had my lunch already. Now let's head to town, to the city center, and I need to get some stuff from DK Maxx. So without any further ado, let's go.
Everything's a race again. And I can't pretend
very simple, easy, possible. Yeah, I'll take this. Need some tracksuit. Let's go and find some tracksuit. This is what I decided to take, the critical mass, lean mass gains, and I'm going for the vanilla flavor right now. I feel a bit cheeky, and I thought this is quite good. And I'm quite happy with her. And the calories intake is quite good as well. So that should be it for now. Don't know how long this is gonna last me, but I'll take this one because it looks good and yeah. Anyways guys, I'm back on campus. I'm right now just having my meal, if you guys can see it here. However, I forgot the bread to have the pasta. But anyways, so I'm gonna eat my food, I'm gonna do some work, and then I'll take you guys with me to the gym. Let's get some workout done, and then I'll show you guys my final year project and what I have done so far. Yeah, writing the dissertation is actually quite long, but if you guys want to hear more about like my whole computer science degree, what am I doing, how has it been like so far, please do let me know. I don't want to make this vlog all about just computer science. I want to make it about, you know, everything around about me. So right now, let's eat. It's the most important thing now. See you in a bit. Alright guys, now we're here at the gym. Always make sure to warm up before anything, okay guys? So for my warm up, all I do is a couple of stretches as you guys can see here, and I always do pull-ups simply because I'm trying to get a wider back. Once I do pull-up, today is Wednesday, meaning I'm gonna be doing chest, shoulder and triceps, and here we go. Pretty much just do a bit of inclined chest, flies, shoulders, and some more workouts I couldn't film, but this is it. Hey, what's going on guys? You guys still doing all right? Yeah? Great. Listen, I've just got back home now from the gym. This is what I mean. I finished the gym. I'm home now. I just showered and everything. And I'm thinking, I need to eat. Wait, I've already cooked earlier on. So now I've got some food in my fridge. Let's see again. I think this time I'm going to go for the rice. Nothing has changed. It's the same freaking thing. So this is the pasta I cooked on earlier on, and this is the rice. So I'm gonna have some rice today instead of spaghetti, because I already had spaghetti for lunch. I had some potatoes for like, I had two meals already actually, and breakfast and all that stuff. So I'm gonna have just this rice and vegetables and chicken, I'm gonna have that, and then I'm gonna have this bad boy here that I just got today. I was telling you guys earlier on, I'm just trying to gain weight, really, to be honest. And this thing is, it's difficult to gain weight, my goodness. Like, gaining weight is, for me at least, personally, it's tough. It's kind of hard, but yeah, let me eat and then I'll show you guys my final year project. There's nothing really, I hadn't done anything really in terms of coding. All I've been doing is like background research, like it's kind of long writing the dissertation. But in terms of coding, I just planned everything. I haven't done much yet. I'm going to start doing the back end, which is what I like to do the most. So I'm going to start the back end and move on to front end. But as of right now, it doesn't do much yet. But I'll show you guys in a second. Let me just eat some food quickly and catch you guys in a bit, all right? So, okay, guys, as I promised to you guys that I would show you guys how my project kind of works right now, my final year project. This is not really much. I haven't done much, but I want to start by, first of all, telling you guys what I'm actually making for my final year project. So I've decided to create a website. So pretty much what I'm doing is I'm creating a platform that would allow people like myself and you to exchange skills online. That's pretty much what the idea behind this platform is. So I can go to this platform, I can find someone who can play the piano, and I can make a request asking them if they can teach me how to play the piano. And in exchange, I would teach them how to code, for example, in C#. But that's the bottom line of it. So, but if you have watched this video up to now, I have to say I respect you, man. You're a legend. This video, I knew it was going to be a long-ass video today because I've been filming so much. And I'm actually enjoying the process. I really love enjoying it. I'm just learning all this cinematic stuff. It's fascinating. But anyway, guys. Hope you guys have a good one, and I'll catch you guys on my next one. Peace. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you guys have any suggestions for the next video, please send my way. Let's help each other. My name is Bruno. I'll catch you guys on my next one. Peace. Bye-bye.